Welcome to Lightspeed's video support. I'm Matt, here to show you how to create a menu for your POS device with Lightspeed Restaurant Case Series. Menus provide structure for your items so that your employees can easily locate them during service. Your back office items must be added to a menu to appear on your POS. To get started, sign into your Case Series back office. Then, navigate to Menu Management and Menus. On the Menus page, click Create New Menu. Enter the menu name and click Save. Next, add main screens and subscreens to organize your menu items into categories and sections on your POS. Click Add and give the main screen a name, such as Beverages. You can also enable a background button color. Then, click Save. And now, we'll add a subscreen to create a section in the main screen. Click Add button, select Subscreen, and give the subscreen a name. I'll call this one Hot Beverages. You can also enable a background button color, restrict access to managers only, or give users the ability to select multiple buttons in subscreens. Then, click Save. Once you have your main screens and subscreens set up, you can add items, discounts, production instructions, account profiles, and even web extensions. When adding items, you can filter by accounting group or type the item name in the search bar. Select your item and click the Add button. When you're done, click Preview to preview your new layout. To edit your main screen, click Edit. You can also click a button to change its name, color, and settings, or to delete the button altogether. You can also drag and drop buttons to change their order. To apply bulk changes to your buttons, click Select. Select a button or click Select All. Then, click Move to move items to another menu, main screen, or subscreen, or click Adjust Color to change your button colors. When your menu is done, click Add Configuration to sync the menu to your POS device. If you don't have a device yet, that's okay. You can always add the configuration later. And that's it. Now you can create a menu and start selling items on your POS. If you have any questions, just visit our K-Series Help Center.